The Black Knight was the disguise of Mr. Wickles, used to scare visitors away from the county museum during his art forgery scheme. The ghost of Captain Cutler was the alleged return of Captain Cutler. In reality, he faked his death so that he could steal yachts around Rocky Point Beach. The Phantom was the disguise of ex-magician Bluestone the Great when he was haunting the Vasquez Castle. Minor 49er was the disguise of Hank. The Indian Witch Doctor was the disguise of Buck Masters. The ghost of Elias Kingston was the disguise of Stuart Weatherby. The Ape Man was the disguise of Carl, the stunt man. Charlie was a robot designed and built by Mr. Jenkins to help run Funland whenever he was busy. He was sabotaged by Sarah Jenkins because she didn't want robots near the kids. The Puppet Master was the disguise of Pietro, creating mayhem at the Strand Theatre to scare people away from his counterfeiting operation. The Ghost Clown was the disguise of Harry the Hypnotist, who vowed revenge against Mr. Barnstorm Circus after Mr. Barnstorm had sent him to prison for stealing. The Gypsy was one of four disguises used by Big Bob Oakley. Dracula was one of four disguises of Big Bob Oakley. Frankenstein's monster was one of four disguises of Big Bob Oakley. The Wolfman was one of four disguises of Big Bob Oakley. The Mummy of Ankh was the disguise of Dr. Najib. The Zombie was the disguise of Zeke. He acted as the minion of the witch, the disguise of Zeb Perkins. The witch was the disguise of Zeb Perkins. His partner Zeke dressed up as the zombie. The ghost of Redbeard was the disguise of C.L. Magnus, the owner of a failing steamship line. The two-man crew of Redbeard's ghost were in reality hired henchmen of C.L. Magnus. Like Magnus, they were pretending to be the ghosts of pirates. The spooky space kook was the disguise of Henry Bascombe. The green ghosts were the disguises of Cosgood Creeps and Cuthbert Crawls. The Snow Ghost was the disguise of Mr. Greenway. The ghost of Mr. Hyde was the disguise of Dr. Jekyll, who used it to cover up his jewel thefts. The ghost of Zentour was the disguise of A. Fong, an oriental art dealer and leader of an international smuggling ring. His two henchmen were also disguised as Zentour's zombie minions. They did this to scare away people that were curious about the haunted Buddhist temple that was a base for his smuggling operation. The Caveman was the disguise of Professor Wayne. The Creeper was the disguise of Mr. Carswell, a bank president. The Headless Spectre was the disguise of Penrod Stillwall. The Witch Doctor was the disguise of John Sims, as well as his henchmen. Mano Tiki Tia appeared to be a stone statue of a Hawaiian god that came to life. In reality, it was a robot on wheels controlled by a man hired by John Sims. This was to keep interlopers away from where they were poaching pearls. The scare pair were supposedly zombie minions serving the ghost of Zentour, referred to as his emissaries of the living dead by A. Fong. In reality, they were the disguises of his henchmen, helping him to steal a valuable golden mask, especially valuable to Mr. Fong, because it contained information about his smuggling operations. The werewolf ghost was the disguise of an unnamed sheep rustler. He was trying to stop intruders from discovering the sheep smuggling ring, which was working in an old abandoned mill and harbor in the forest. The wax phantom was the disguise of Roger Stevens, the TV station manager of KLMN.
Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back.